Belinda here from South Africa. I've been practicing permaculture and organic farming for the last 17 years. We have been implementing permaculture and organic systems on this property for the last 10 years and have been doing internationally accredited and recognized permaculture courses for the last 7 years. Over 2,000 students from all over the world have done our permaculture design course, and each year we teach over 4,000 school children in outdoor education. I head up Hope Farm Foundation, which is a non-profit organization involved in community projects, as well as the Permaculture Research Institute for Southern Africa. I'd like to show you systems that you can implement on your property, starting from your house, which in permaculture is zone zero, and spreading it across to all 5 zones pertaining to permaculture design. We'll also be looking at what permaculture and organic farming is, the changes we can make, however small to large scale. So let's get going on this journey.